having alliance and partnership. In the automotive world, this is
love of food.
In the automotive world, this is very common, in fact. Tata Motors with Land Rovers and Jaguar. BMW partners with Mini and Rolls Royce and Renault. Nissan and Mitsubishi are all in one big alliance. Ladies and gentlemen, while this deal will result in the LV Hycon relinquishing 49.9% of Proton to GE, Proton will always remain as a national car and a source of our pride, as the LV will still hold the majority of Proton at 50.1%.